Hello, everyone. My name is Daniel Hamlin. I'm the youth leader here at Calvary Chapel, Santa Maria. It is my privilege to encourage you this Friday as you are leaning toward the living God in this season of preparation for Jesus' death, burial, and resurrection. Our theme of scripture in this season is 1 Corinthians 15:20-28. C.S. Lewis once wrote, "Immortality simply as immortality is irrelevant to the Christian claim." As I read this sentence from one of Christianity's greatest minds, I couldn't help but pause. It is a bold claim, considering the eternal nature of the human soul is central to the Christian faith. For many Christians, Christ's resurrection is solely associated with eternal life. But what Lewis addresses is the uniqueness of Jesus' resurrection and what it means for Christians who are alive today. Various beliefs in immortality have been around since the beginning of time, but the apostles and first Christians preach something totally different. They preach that because Jesus is alive, it means that our lives are changed here and now. The apostle Paul gets to the heart of the matter in Romans 8 when he states that we are more than conquerors in whatever life may throw at us. The fact that Jesus is alive today means that he is working on our behalf in whatever circumstances we are in. It means that whatever difficulty we may face, we can be confident that Jesus is with us in the midst of it. It means the same power that raised him from the dead is the power that now works and moves in our lives. The fact that Christ lives today means our hope lives. Are we hoping for the redemption of our past, for comfort in our present, or for guidance in our future? Whatever it is we face in life, the Apostle Paul assures us that because Jesus lives, our hope lives.